Please subscribe.
Both the Subaru Legacy Sedan and Outback Wagon, or Crossover, however you want to categorize it, were refreshed for the 2018 model year, so the two models soldier into 2019 with few changes, one of which will be very welcome. The 2019 Subaru Legacy will start at $22,545, which is just $350 more than it was last year. That's a modest price increase considering the base Legacy now gains Subaru's EyeSight suite of active and passive safety systems, including auto brake and adaptive cruise control. Additional standard equipment includes a 6.5-inch infotainment system with Apple CarPlay, Android Auto and satellite radio. The standard engine is a 2.5-liter H4 that puts out 175 horsepower. All-wheel drive is standard, as is a continuously variable transmission. Moving up to the premium trim brings the price up to $24,695, but you get additional kit like larger alloy wheels, heated front seats and side mirrors, dual-zone automatic climate control and a 10-way power driver seat. The infotainment system grows to 8 inches too. You can option it with a moonroof, navigation, blind spot monitoring, and LED fog lights. If you want something a little more aggressive in the looks department, the Legacy Sport packs even bigger wheels, a sportier front grille and a unique two-tone cloth interior with blue accent stitches and carbon fiber look trim. That one will set you back $26,795. At the top of the range is the $29,245 Legacy Limited. This one rocks a cushier suspension, leather-trimmed seats, heated rear seats, a power passenger seat and keyless access and start. If you want a little more power, you can swap out the 2.5-liter H4 in favor of a 3.6-liter H6 that puts out 256 horsepower, but the price jumps to $31,545. Navigation remains optional. Check out the full pricing breakdown below. The Outback is more amenable to light off-roading, thanks to its 8.7-inch ground clearance and bevy of overlanding-friendly systems such as hill descent control and Subaru's X mode. EyeSight is now standard on all Outback trims, as well. The drivetrain options are the same as the Legacy. The base Outback starts at $26,345, and it has all the same standard equipment as the base Legacy. The same goes for the premium trim, which starts at $28,445 for the Outback. Sadly, there's no sport trim for this one. The Outback's limited trim, again, carries all the same kit as the Legacy, but it's a little more expensive at $32,845. The 3.6-liter H6 is available here, as well, and it'll raise the price to $34,995. There's one more trim level available on the Outback. The $36,795 touring trim adds low-profile roof rails, a dark gray grille and a unique brown leather interior with contrasting ivory stitching. If you want the 3.6-liter engine, the price will creep up to $38,000.